A quick tip when you install these Train XV systems, we put both of these systems in on the same day on the same house. If you notice, one of the suction line temperature sensors is in the wrong location. Should always be located on your true suction line below the reversing valve in the heat pumps, or on your suction line coming back from your coil on your straight AC units.